Welcome to your complete breakdown of the top 10 AI project roles every beginner should know in 2025. If you're exploring the world of AI, confused about job titles, or unsure where you fit, this video will give you clarity. Think of this as your roadmap to how real AI teams work, from the first dataset all the way to a system running in production. Let's get started. AI is moving faster than ever, and the biggest challenge beginners face isn't learning Python, it's understanding where they belong. Modern AI isn't built by a single engineer. It's powered by multiple specialized roles, each contributing something vital. Once you understand how these roles connect, your learning becomes focused, your portfolio becomes meaningful, and your career path becomes much clearer. A data collection engineer is like a treasure hunter gathering raw materials before the chef cooks the dish. They scrape websites, pull data from APIs, gather images, and collect sensor information, so the project starts with rich, usable data. In India, starting salaries usually range from 4 lakh to 7 lakh rupees per year, with mid-career professionals earning around 8 lakh to 12 lakh. It's a consistently in-demand entry role in almost every data-driven company. A data annotation specialist turns messy, unlabeled information into clean signals the model can learn from, almost like turning a blurry photo into a fully labeled diagram. They outline objects, classify text, tag audio, and help the model understand context. Typical beginner salaries range from 3 lakh to 6 lakh rupees per year and can grow to around 10 lakh with experience. It's one of the easiest ways to enter the AI field with minimal coding. A machine learning engineer is the mechanic who builds the engine of an AI system and fine-tunes it until it runs smoothly. They experiment with algorithms, train models, tune parameters, and constantly look for ways to improve performance. In India, entry-level salaries usually fall between 5 lakh and 10 lakh rupees per year, while mid-career engineers often earn between 10 lakh and 22 lakh. With thousands of openings, it's one of the most sought-after tech roles today. Most ML engineers start small, with Python basics, simple models, and beginner projects, before growing into more complex frameworks like PyTorch, TensorFlow, and advanced evaluation techniques. Every well-completed project increases your confidence and capability, making this a gradual but rewarding journey. If the ML engineer builds today's tools, the research assistant explores tomorrow's possibilities. They study research papers, test new techniques, replicate experiments, and help push innovation forward. In India, salaries typically range from 6 lakh to 12 lakh rupees for beginners and can rise to 15 lakh or even 30 lakh for experienced researchers. It's a niche but rapidly expanding role in labs and deep tech companies. An AI product analyst is the navigator who ensures the model is solving the right user problem. They analyze user behavior, evaluate model outcomes, run A/B tests, and shape the direction of the product based on insights. Salaries usually range from 6 lakh to 10 lakh rupees for entry roles and can grow to 12 lakh to 20 lakh mid-career. It's perfect for people who enjoy analysis and strategic thinking. They convert complex model outputs into clear business decisions, helping teams understand what's working, what needs improvement, and what features to build next. This role sits at the intersection of AI and product strategy. Prompt engineers act like directors guiding an actor. They design instructions that shape how large language models think, respond, and behave. Whether it's for creativity, support, automation, or research, they help the model produce high-quality output. Salaries in India generally start around 5 lakh to 8 lakh rupees per year, can reach 12 lakh to 18 lakh mid-career, and may exceed 20 lakh to 30 lakh for advanced specialists. Some specialize in content generation, others in automation workflows, and some in enterprise-grade LLM systems. If you enjoy writing, logic, and experimentation, this role blends creativity with AI in a uniquely accessible way. Fine-tuning engineers take a base model and teach it new expertise, almost like helping an actor master a new dialect to perform in a specialized role. Whether it's understanding medical text or legal documents, these engineers make LLMs smarter for specific industries. Salaries often range from 15 lakh to 35 lakh rupees per year depending on expertise and domain. They prepare datasets, select base models, run training cycles, evaluate results, and check for safety and reliability. As companies rush to build domain-specific AI, fine-tuning has become one of the most lucrative new roles. Model evaluation testers are the quality control experts of AI. They intentionally try to break the model before users oversee it. They identify hallucinations, biases, inconsistent behavior, and unexpected weaknesses. Salaries usually begin around 5 lakh to 9 lakh rupees per year and can rise to 15 lakh or even 18 lakh with specialized skills. They analyze everything from accuracy and fairness to edge case behavior and unpredictable scenario performance, ensuring the model is robust and trustworthy. An MLOps engineer is the conductor making sure the entire AI system works together. Data pipelines, models, servers, and monitoring tools all performing in harmony. They deploy models, automate updates, optimize cloud infrastructure, and keep systems running reliably at scale. Salaries typically range from 12 lakh to 25 lakh rupees mid-career, with senior roles crossing 30 lakh. Their toolkit includes containerization technologies like Docker, orchestration tools like Kubernetes, continuous integration pipelines, cloud platforms, and monitoring systems, everything required for large-scale, stable AI deployment. Responsible AI reviewers are the ethics guardians of AI. They ask, is this model fair? Does it respect privacy? Could this output cause harm? They ensure the system aligns with regulations and ethical standards. Salaries typically start around 7 lakh to 12 lakh rupees and can rise to 15 lakh or 25 lakh depending on experience. They audit datasets, review predictions, monitor for bias, and ensure compliance with frameworks like GDPR and global AI regulations. With increasing scrutiny, this role is becoming essential. Every AI project flows through the same journey: data collection, annotation, modeling, evaluation, deployment, and ethical oversight. Once you see how tightly these roles work together, you begin to understand how real AI products are built end to end. Choosing your path starts with knowing what you naturally enjoy. If you love building systems, ML engineering or ML ops might suit you. If you're fascinated by new ideas, research roles are a great match. And if you enjoy analyzing user behavior, product analytics may be your perfect fit. If you prefer lighter code roles, consider prompt engineering, annotation, or responsible AI. If large language models excite you, fine-tuning offers a deep and rewarding path. The best role is the one that keeps you motivated long enough to build expertise. Start by learning your fundamentals: Python, ML basics, data handling, and the core concepts behind LLMs. Next, choose one or two roles to focus on, then build small, real projects, because even one strong project can completely change your trajectory. Create a clean GitHub portfolio and apply to startups where skill matters more than degrees. Stay active in communities, contribute to open source, and keep learning continuously. Visibility and consistency open doors faster than certificates alone. You've just explored the entire AI ecosystem, from raw data all the way to deployment. One or two roles probably resonated with you. Remember, your future isn't decided by what you know today. It's shaped by the project you start next. AI isn't a single job. It's an ecosystem of specialized roles. Projects matter more than certificates. Understanding the full pipeline gives you a real advantage, and focused learning always beats random tutorials. Pick a role. Pick a project. Build something small this week. Document it, share it, refine it, and keep going. Consistent progress, not perfection, is what gets beginners hired. The AI wave is only getting bigger, and there's absolutely space for you. Stay curious, keep experimenting, and don't wait for the perfect moment. Create it. Your journey begins with the next step you take, and today, you've already taken it.